This is the Panda Monorail developed by CRRC Ziyang. The monorail resembles a panda, complete with landscapes on its body. It can carry about 144 people and goes up to a maximum speed of 65 km per hour.